What's up? Speak louder. I can't hear you. Keep your voice down. I'm not deaf. I didn't think you'd call me so soon. I'll send you an address. Meet me there at 5. I know what you need most right now. For example, an identity. You must have noticed it recently. It's difficult to do anything or go anywhere without an identity. You are now just a ghost that does not exist in this real world. You can confirm it yourself. And don't be late. I don't want to be kept waiting. Sorry, there was a traffic jam on the way here. What? You don't recognize me? Next time when I meet you, I will consider changing my mode of transportation. Why did you bring someone with you? Take it easy. Get on. I'll get you out of here. You have two options. Come with me or stay here. Thank you. You have to trust my skills. But if you don't keep still, I can't guarantee that I won't throw you off. Not enough for you? Oh, I haven't even asked you for payment, and you're so eager to... Okay, you're not. Be quiet. It's not important. Doesn't matter who their target is. No one can take anything from me. Are you scared of me? I'm not that weak. Perhaps. So what? Are you worried about me? Let's go. Stop explaining. Don't stand so close. Here we are. If you're looking for me, you can find me here. Sure, why not? Here. These are also you. How do you feel about a part-time job? To work as an informant gathering intelligence. The reward is this identity. This is the first step. There will be a next step once you get used to this identity. People with blank pasts are the least likely to be exposed. So, do you accept? Don't call. I'll see you later. Hey, it's been a long time. Taking an exam. Yep, I don't know what the point of an exam is at the beginning of the term. Yeah, don't I look like one? You must be thinking, he looks like such an ignorant guy. How can he be an obedient college student? Fine, I'll believe you this time. Here, what you came for. You haven't forgotten that you've only completed one mission so far, have you? Really? Dory, who put the wrong address in the file? You're just now realizing what's wrong, right? Open the file and take a look. The next mission you've been longing for. Are you ready? What did I say?